Calm down, Deathwatter. I've got the...
Calm down? We're locked in a giant birdcage while a madman's out there trying to destroy summer vacation? And you want me to calm down?
I understand, but I...
How can you understand? You're just a grown-up. What do you know about summer vacation?
I'll let you in on a little secret, Deathwatter. Every adult you've ever known was a kid at some time in his life. You think we don't remember summer vacation? Riding bikes down by the creek, catching pollywogs in a jar, camping out under the stars? Well, you're wrong. Some days I sit there in my office looking out at you kids on the playground and I think they don't know how good they've got it. In a few years, they're all going to be grown-ups like me. And all those good times will just be memories for them too. So go ahead. Put a whoopee cushion in my chair. Cover my carpet with fake vomit. Make fun of my big, saggy butt. But don't you ever say I don't care about summer vacation. Because those memories are the last part of childhood I got left.
Principal Prickly, I had no idea.
Yeah, well, now you do. So let's stop messing around.
Hey, how did you get those keys?
Swiped them off William's desk when he wasn't looking. Now, come on. We've got a summer vacation to save.